is Ashanti, and I am the Outreach Director for Warrior Spirit.
My work looks very community-based, very personal. I get to work with hospitals and doctors, family members, and people that are looking for help with their addiction problems. If we had taken some measures 10 years ago to provide healthy, you know, healthy needle exchanges, that there would be a lot less people infected with maybe the HIV virus, infected with Hep C, and there would be a lot more common knowledge for people who do use drugs intravenously that there are some health risks and there are prevention. If I were to do anything that was relatable, I share my story a lot. I'm a person in long-term recovery, and so I share the experiences of what I've gone through and the strengths that have been the outcome towards that, and I share it throughout the community. So there is, it's known as the 12th step, and it is to have your hand up for other people in recovery seeking the same freedom from this addiction that you too have. And I feel like I would not be where I am if I didn't have somebody that created a space where I could feel comfortable and that I could feel safe and that I could make mistakes and grow from those mistakes. And those happened within county facilities and then also private pay insurance, you know, and so it is more than a dream of mine to create that space for no cost at all throughout my whole community.